and you led the team out. And now, I guess, can you confirm it? Are you going to be retiring?
Yeah, I mean, and just before leading up to that, I was pretty content anyway with going this route as far as retiring. I mean, I'll still be a part of the Saints regardless. You know, I'll be working with them in some type of capacity. I'm sure I'll see you tomorrow, you know, at the facility. I mean, but you know, it just happened to end up working out that way where I was able to sign, you know, even if it was just for that short period of time. You know, I still feel like I'm a part of it.
And you are going to continue to be a part of it, correct? You'll be there for the game this weekend and into Miami for a potential Super Bowl?
Correct. That is correct. You know, I'll be there for 8 o'clock meetings in the morning with the guys, you know, and to be able to just sit in on the meetings and go out to practice with them, et cetera. You know, I think just a gesture from the organization to be able to sign for last week's game was just amazing.
Do you look back at what you've done and you kind of are putting it in perspective, saying, hey, because I assume when you send in a retirement papers, this means that it is probably over with and your career in the NFL is over. Do you look back and say, hey, I had a great run with a great team and a great place and a great city, and you're content with what you did?
Give me about 3 more weeks, you know, after the Super Bowl, then we'll sit down and talk, you know, and we'll just look back at it. But, you know, at this point, I don't think it's quote unquote officially over. You know, I know I'm retiring, but I think me and my team, we still have some work to be done.
But when you say retiring, do you send in paperwork, or do you just kind of say, so you do send in paperwork. What, do you ever envision coaching? Do you ever envision being involved in the organization? I mean, what does Deuce McAllister, the next chapter, do now? Because for so long you've been just a football player, and obviously you'll always be connected to football, whether you do TV or coach, but do you have any plans yet, or are you just going to kind of go on this ride and then take it when it comes in the future?
Yeah, I'm going to just finish out this ride that I'm on right now, and then we'll sit down and talk and see what's out there. I mean, me and the organization have been in talks about doing something. You know, I don't know if it's coaching or front office or in the marketing or scouting, you know, but more than likely I'll do something with the organization. I'm right now, we're focused on one game.
Cool. Is that everything? All right. I appreciate it, man. Thank you.